Hello, and welcome back to Among Trees. We have a new buddy. We got him in the last episode, but our problem is that OBS recorded my sound, but not my video. So, So whatever we did in the last episode, which was like a lot of walking around and unlocking stuff, we went and we got ore. Where is it? There it is. This. This lime mineral. Use them for crafting. So we got that. We did some fishing because we need to be able to feed our fox now. So we were working on the sewing room. But we need to find dog bane stems. We have all the planks and we have the glue. Right here. But we have to go find dog's bane stems. So we are still at in dark nighttime, so we're gonna sleep. And then we are out of here. And we gotta try to find these dog's bane stems. Oh, another thing that we got was schematics for campfire cooking, a campfire, and a tent. So we have a lot of things that we need to go acquire. I am going to put the sticks away. One fish away. Eat that. Take a fish with us. I'm not taking those with us. All right, I think that's good enough. And this guy, you click on your mouse scroll button, and pick which thing you want to do. Think I want to try to go this way. So we act like we're going to the lake. So I hope this video finds you doing well. I do want to apologize for my screw up with not having the last episode for you. You know, things happen sometimes. There's nothing I can do about it. Can't go back in time and fix it, so. Can't wait to get back to subsistence. Oh, so that's telling me there's a bear there. I don't want to be up here. I want to be down there. There he is. Alright, I don't know if we have to worry about this bear or not, since we're on easy. Easy Zen. That's it. One pipe, huh? That's it. Really need to find these dog's bane things. I think we're just gonna go for this. Fiddlehead fern. Alright, so we're in a different area. So that definitely gives us potential for finding some new things. Maybe we'll find that dog's bane stuff. Get this on our map. Okay, good. That's something new. Yep. So collecting things and getting them, I don't know what the word is, like checked off in your book, here. I guess that unlocks more recipes and more stuff for you. Just trying to find these dog's bane things. Those are everywhere. Oh, we're really going out there far. I don't know. got it, so it counts. We don't have the brewing room, so I do not need to be carrying them with me. So that's why I'm dropping them. He's not hungry. Okay, follow me, buddy. Could be wrong, but I feel like Dog's Bane has got to be in a new area. Uh-oh. You can always come back and search for seeds. I guess. Where are we? It is out there. That was cool. I did not expect that. Start picking up our button mushrooms. How cool was that? Right, back down we go. So do you enjoy playing games like this? Or watching them be played? Oh, it's so beautiful. That's going to be where we go when we get our camping gear. You think? I think. That's new. To get that fish out of my pocket. going to be in trouble in a couple minutes here. I thought our canteen was full. And it is not. Do we have water anywhere near here? No idea. Because I've never been in this area of the map. I think we found it. We did. Can we hold have 7 in a spot? Well, that's ash. All right. We need to haul butt back to cabin. We are a long, long way from the cabin. Dehydrated. I am aware. now. That water. It is. Head for home. That was a pretty good run. We went really far out there. Well, at least it seemed like we did. Pipes, cloth, nails, wire, and look at that. Got our sewing room. Very cool. Has more spots. Sticks, chicory, sewing thread, and hoof funk. That's cool. This one has more than what we have now. So, alright, we have to go to sleep. Why I'm about to die. Old rags. Okay. Why do we have... Oh, all right, so... our next one will be this, and we will work on it in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this. I will see you in the next one. Bye.